the Tao is not governed by concepts of good and evil. She gives birth to all. The Master is not blinded by concepts of good and evil. He seeks the center. He honors the Tao. The sky and the ocean cannot be grasped. They are ever changing, formless. Such is the Tao. The land can be held and formed, but only for a time. The tighter you hold, the more rigid you form, the more painful when the land will not be held, the land will not be formed. The more you insist you know, the less you know the Tao.